We can keep him like this for a few days, maybe a week.
Call ahead. Tell him we're on our way.
As soon as we're clear.
Desmond Miles. Your life has changed so much in so little time. 2 months ago, you were pouring shots for bankers and celebrities. But now look at you. You're an assassin. One of us. One of the good guys. Isn't that nice? Men and women dedicated to protecting and preserving human life and liberty. Not like those Templars. Cold and calculating autocrats, drunk on power, obsessed with order, all that. We're doing our best to stop them. Yeah. Doing our best. But you remember all this, right? You remember the Animus, the machine we used to unravel genetic memories and relive the lives of our ancestors? First, you were Altair.
Assassin 3-1.
12th century assassin from the Holy Land. Then, you are Ezio Auditore.
Assassin's Creed 2.
Wealthy Italian with charisma and a talent for revenge.
And Brotherhood.
So, what do you three have in common? That's right. The Apple of Eden. That strange artifact left behind by those.
It's like people. A spoiler to Brotherhood, so I don't even
the
know.
The ones who came before.
Oh, here you go, Aphrodite.
You know the Apple's power. You felt it for yourself.
Wait, what?
Spoiler. Oh, fun, hasn't it, Desmond? But that's about to change. Your mind is fragmented, falling to pieces. And if you don't find a way to wake up, you may lose yourself. Forever.
Uh-oh.
Okay, I shut down the Animus monitoring system to free up a lot of memory, but even like this, it's still risky.
Desmond will be fine. The partition worked, the Animus is stable, and his signs are good.
For now. But this was built to recreate memories, not simulate entire cognitive processes.
The Animus will do its part, and Desmond will do the rest.
Okay. Achievement? Oh, this loading screen now. Achievement?
What's happening? I can't move. I can't. No!
Damn, why are you looking fresh though? That drip. They got tattoo and everything. Crip. Achievement? Walk back here for the achievement. It's like, nah. Can I run? Oh, I can.
Just walk right past me.
16?
No, they didn't tell you my name.
God damn it, I'm still in the Animus?
Quite a shock you suffered out there.
Rebecca! Get me out of here!
They can't help you, Desmond. You're a broken man. Your mind, it's... broken.
Broken? I feel fine.
So did I.
Hey!
Look at me now!
Yeah, you full of drip too.
Let's talk, buddy.
Achievement?
Walk with me.
What is this place?
It's nice, isn't it? We're in the guts of the Animus. The original test program. No memories here, just basic physics, weather simulations. Hello, world. You're lucky someone up there had the sense to plug you in here.
Oh.
Saved your life.
Saved it from what?
Just do
right
this.
Now, you should be sitting in a hospital ward, drooling and chewing on your tongue. For now, the Animus is keeping you intact. Keeping all your ancestors from collapsing into one big mess. But if you can't find a sync nexus, all those personalities will smash together. And that won't be pretty.
A sync nexus?
I'm getting there, hold on. There.
That thing is your way out.
You're screwing with me.
Here's the problem. Your brain is hash. Too many ghosts in your head, too many voices. So how do you fix that? You claw your way back into the stored data, you find unfinished memories, and you crack them open. Finish what you started, until your ancestor has nothing left to show you. That is a sync nexus. And when you find it, the Animus can separate Desmond from Ezio and Altair and send you home. Back to your body.
How do you know all this?
Because it happened to me. But my body, it's worm food now. So I'm stuck here.
Forever.
A word of warning? When you step through there, everything changes. Nothing feels normal. But you are still in control, and it's up to you to find your way out.
Right.
If you hurry, you might make it back in time for Lucy's funeral.
What?
Oh, she died?
Oh. I thought you knew.
Lucy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. Wasn't me. Wasn't me. It was that voice.
Juno.
Juno. She took hold of me. She made me.
He didn't even walk through that, and he's already freaking out. Alright, let's walk through it. Running through it. Let's go. Ubisoft presents a game by Ubisoft Montreal. Ubisoft Annecy. Goats. Ubisoft Bert. Goats. God damn! Ubisoft Massive. How many? Oh my god! Ubisoft Quebec. How many people do you need to make this game? Singapore? What the fuck? The music just stops.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Accra a week now, safe and in high spirits.
We've got 1,000 people making this.
The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess.
Oh damn, we're in South 3-4 now. It's like now.
I did so with a single purpose, to discover what our father did not. In a letter written the year before my birth, he makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Masyaf Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly.
Or let me guess. But the this is tutorial and gotta fight them all, right? Or, okay,
Masyaf
never mind.
Has not been home to the assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far, to find clarity, to find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight and my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray,
demographics.
Not seek retribution or revenge in my memory. But fight to continue the search for truth.
Smashing this in 4K.
So that all may benefit.
I'm gonna walk the plane.
My story is one of many thousands. And the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
Okay, God of War. Oh, nah. They just kick him off. That thing's on your neck, boy. Man, it falls anyways. Lucky you shouldn't kill him. That's his escape. That's Creed Revelations. Oh, game mode. Achievement? Okay, so now that. Achievement?
Get him, you fools! Kill that bastard!
It just started. Sequence one, it's sort of homecoming.
Look everywhere! Talk to Bottom! I want him dead! Get this game!
Okay, that's a air move, man. Like I'm playing the first Assassin's Creed again. Man, disappeared in thin air. Press X to attack.
You think you can escape?
Quit the game, so. Just hold. Oh. Yes, this. To use a lift, hold L2 to move towards it. Oh! It's a race. Aha, I'm winning. No. I'm playing Uncharted now. Release, hold L2, press A. So what am I doing here? Oh, climb up. My God, climbing more. Come on, assassinate. There we go. This Eagle Vision? Oh, the odds of that. I guess I gotta fight him, right? Yep. A narrow escape. Mission marker. Your next available mission is always shown on your map. Alright. I didn't expect to play this far, but I'm trying to get an achievement, please. Oh, shit. Air assassinate. Press LT to lock onto your...
Please, I am a working man with a family.
Doing what kind of work?
Digging mostly. It took me a year to find this chamber. And for the past 3 months, I've been trying to break through this door.
You've not made much progress.
I have not made a dent. This stone is harder than steel.
I doubt you will. This door is guarding objects more valuable than all the gold in the world.
Oh, do you mean gemstones?
There are keyholes here. Where are the keys?
These Templars found one beneath the Ottoman Sultan's palace. As for the others, I suppose the little book will tell them.
What book?
A journal of some kind. That ugly captain, he carries it with him wherever he goes.
Go home. Find work with honest men.
Oh, I would love to leave this place. But these men, they will murder me if I try.
Pack your tools.
A journal of some kind. A mysterious journal has brought the Templars to Mysef? I don't know. Find Templar Captain and recover it. Do not fall a single tail. Oh, great. What? What's this? Oh. Can I do a cutscene for his door? What?
The assassin must not get his hands on that book! When we reach Leandros, we will escort him out of the village. You stay behind and make sure we're not followed.
Oh crap, they're coming. I kind of want to just fight them. It's upstairs. You can't even climb from here. That makes it easy.
another train.
Oh, I gotta climb up. Okay. Damn. Screw it, I'm gonna have to fight them.
Enough! A word with you! Now!
There we go. Kick ass mode activated. Use NCL's parachute to reach the village. Jump forward and press X. Assassinate any guards below you. Shall I even make it to them? You get assassinated. Was I supposed to? I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But... Equal sense. Wait, what? That was them? Moving the crowd grows to be invisible. Am I supposed to follow them to wherever you're supposed to? Oh, great. Am I supposed to kill them? Because I don't know. Like, am I supposed to follow them or kill them? What is it? What's the, what was the, God damn it. What? I gotta tell one to the, okay. Oh my god, okay.
None of you leave until the assassin is dead! Do you understand?
Ignore me, Kirilo, but he seems to have found us.
Panic! Panic!
Damn. Yeah, move. Okay, I kind of figured that.
There! You see him?
What are you doing? Lost them! Damn! Die, you bastard!
Oh, shit. Go, 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 go! Aha! That's gay. there you go.
Right.
Oh, what? Two left! Oh, he's gonna destroy me! Oh my god! Yay! That Black Ops sound. He hard drive.
Do not take your eyes off this road for a moment. Do you understand me? Nothing gets through.
Leandros! There!
Oh, there he is.
Well, well. Look what crawled out of its hole to die. He's at death's door. Finish him off. Bring me his head, or throw yourselves into the canyon!
The Wooden Eagle. Templar Captain Angelus has left you to die. Find and kill him, then receive eternal. Kill these five guards from the haystack. Okay. Oh shit. Wait, I don't want to pick him up. I'm down. I'm trying to loot. Really? My character is dumb! Okay, well, that works. Oh, let me...
Where did he go?
I might die anyways. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead yet! There we go. Oh, there we go. I've been trying to do. How you get off the fence? There we go. Oh. gotta carry it due to loot, I don't know.
Seen that cut of cloak before?
Let's fight them. Skunk oil.
Could it be that you are every bit as deadly as the legends say? Or am I in charge of an army of drunks swinging sticks?
Huh.
Right this way, Ezio. Nowhere left to run now.
Not for me, and not for you.
Kill that dog! Cut him down!
Go! Go! Hey! Put him down!
Jeez. Where is it? Oh, here we go.
That looks a bit like that. Another
thing. What the hell? Damn. I had him too, that's gay. It's taking longer than I thought. Climb. Oh, great. Thanks, man.
What does it take to kill you, eh? Why will you not die?
Dead.
Don't you ever stop howling.
Last words.
The old hound still has a bite.
The book you carry, where is it?
Niccolo Polo's journal. This will do you no good. Not now. We have found one of the Masyaf keys already, and are closing in on the rest.
What is in that library is not for you, not for the Templars.
You can have Altair's books, Ezio. We only want guidance. We only want directions. To the location of the Grand Temple.
Grand Temple? Tell me more, now!
Too late.
Requiescat in pace, bastardo.
Dear Diary. Best served cold.